Writing the rain paper is weatherproof. It's made to survive splashes and stains. Now with that come a few small challenges related to what writing utensils you should use. I'm going to quickly take you through what works and what doesn't on Rite in the Rain. Now the first thing you need to know about Rite in the Rain is there's no special pen required. You can use a pencil, you can use a permanent marker, you can use a ballpoint pen. You can use these three without issue on our paper. What we recommend against are water-based inks. So common utensils that use water-based inks include gel pens and highlighters. A question that I'm often asked is, why would I need a Rite in the Rain pen? And I'd recommend one to you if reliability in tough conditions is important. Our pens are pressurized, so they write on wet paper, they write in extreme temperatures, they write upside down. They just write wherever and whenever you need one. So if you're taking important notes out in the field, that's when I'd say go for Rite in the Rain. Now I've written a note with all these utensils. That includes a Rite in the Rain pen, permanent marker, ballpoint pen, pencil, gel pen, and highlighter. Let's see how they fare after a little exposure to moisture. You'll observe that the first four are just fine. The latter two are water-based inks, and you can tell they suffer in moist conditions. When you're stuck in weather and you need to write over drenched notes, that's when you'll want a pencil or a Rite in the Rain pen. I hope that clears up how to use Rite in the Rain. Just avoid water-based inks on water-resistant paper, and what you write down on Rite in the Rain, it'll be there when you need it.